Robert Garcia behind the scenes. Robert, look at the venue behind you. That's for the weigh-in tomorrow, right?
No, that's a concert. The weigh-in's gonna be outdoors at the
14,000 people will be here for fight night. That's the venue. Cowboys practice facility. Alexis Espino in the house, future superstar champion. Cumbia. Make sure you take good pictures, please, tomorrow.
And don't go out of the ring.
That's good, man. So we are here. We have Alexis Espino, we have his mom, we got Luis Coria.
Yeah, that's a long time ago. I want to see that again.
We have my boy Michael. Hey, whenever you guys need merchandise of Mike Garcia, hit him up. Where can they follow you?
See Mike Garcia underscore shop.
Mike Garcia underscore shop, guys. So we're here.
Let me see that again.
Robert.
That's years. 4 cents, guys. That's right here. I don't know if the wins are going to be here. This is where the fight is going to be.
Primo, what fight is that?
That was probably in Florida.
Oh,
Tom,
huh?
What's up, man? How are you?
What's up?
Wake up, man. Are you glad you're not making weight?
I'm not making weight.
No? you can eat whatever you want now. That's true, man. So right here, with the commission right here. Filling paper for licensing. That's what Alexis is doing right now.
Hey, anything good going on, Cumbia?
Nothing good, man. We're just right now.
Robert, usually this is a very quick process, right?
We got 4 fights, so we got
Four and one.
Right, hopefully we can make it to the weigh-ins. You think we can make it to the weigh-ins to the other show?
Yeah, why not?
Let's go. Louis, call Severino. Get the address for the weigh-ins. Yeah, for real.
Have him send some limos
and a bus.
Huh?
Chocolatito has just arrived, brother.
Yeah, good friend, man. I like him.
Nice guy.
Good person. Yeah.
Tough fight.
How are you, coach? Hey, Robert.
From Alexa.